We are in Beverly Hills. Charlotte, do you like it so far?
Yes.
Yes, guys. I had to change my outfit because I got mustard on my shirt as I was eating, as you guys saw. That hot dog was good, but it got me dirty, okay? Guess where we are? Thank you. It's so cold, guys. Hey! Are you happy?
Hello. Yes. We are in a beautiful park in a beautiful day. See the sun over there. Behind the trees. We are in a park without a park.
Guys, we have
without
the Beverly Hills.
Without a playground.
We have the Beverly Hills sign right there with the ladies. Do you guys like it? Do you like it here?
It's really nice. It's really, really nice.
Okay, we're taking pictures, we're hanging out. My girls are here! We came from the Hollywood Walk of Fame. It was so crowded. And here we are in Beverly Hills, honey. Let's take some pictures and take a walk down Rodeo Drive. Rodeo
Sal,
Drive.
You said it.
Awesome. You did it.
There we are.
Rodeo.
Rodeo.
Destiny has become the photographer. Okay. Okay.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.
You too. Alright, any of you want a picture?
And not only is Charlotte a photographer, obviously, she's a stylist too.
She's a stylist, guys. You're being prepped for the photo shoot.
Yeah, you look good.
It's better.
Thank
it's
you.
Better.
But I feel like I don't want to.
It's better.
Yeah, I'm skinny, so that's why.
Versus the, you know, the wide shots.
Me,
gotta get closer, do the portraits.
Charlotte is the best photographer.
Wait, this is a bumpy side.
Guys, look where we are. Your girl is back. And of course, I'm here for the first time with my girls. And I'm so happy because they came to visit me. They came all the way from Northern California to Southern California, darling. It's a bit cold, so I have my leather jacket on. But how cute is the fit? How cute is this dress? Guys, I literally bought it at a very affordable price at TJ Maxx, like $7. But your girl is slaying. Also, I love my new hairdo. I feel like I finally get to speak about my hairstyle. Because I decided to go get my hair braided because I want headshots, guys. I need to be out here. I need to be working. So this is the hairstyle. How cute. And you finally get to see my piercings because I do have piercings. My earrings, don't mind my earrings, okay? They're a bit older. But yeah, this is me, and I'm so happy to be here with my ladies. We're gonna be taking a walk down Rodeo Drive. They always correct me, let's say Rodeo. So we're gonna do that, and then I'm gonna keep you posted. But I'm so happy, I love the fit, we're taking pictures, and this is your girl. Look at the sign. What does the street sign say?
Rodeo.
Either way.
Guys, what day is it?
Okay, time to cross. Let's cross. Let's go.
Tomorrow's Valentine's Day. Happy Valentine's Day. We love it. All of you.
Oh my word. You guys are hilarious. This is us crossing the bridge.
Weird look.
Yeah, that's a Louis Vuitton. Oh, okay.
That's good.
being on camera. Thanks to the lovely pen. YouTube channel coming up soon.
Will you hide me? Have a tree?
That's why she was like, yeah. You're gonna start your own.
Hello.
It smells good out here. I'm kidding.
Oh.
Well, they don't.
You want to say a few words that you inspired?
Everyone who knows cars.
Oh, that's a nice car. If you know about cars, you know this car.
Okay.
I don't know the car, that means I must learn more about cars.
Simone, are you happy?
It's a very fancy place.
A very fancy place.
I had to do that. It just comes out, you know, when I say fancy.
Okay.
I didn't pre-plan that.
Hello.
Look at how gold that looks right there.
You know, apparently this guy designed suits for Barack Obama, an American president, and to make an appointment you have to pay $100,000 just for the appointment. Suit, tailored suit for presidents.
I don't need a suit, but
for your husband, you'll buy him a gift from this guy. Hallelujah, thank you Jesus.
No comments. No denials, but no comments.
Okay.
Ducks.
She's so happy. I know she loves geese, and I love dogs, and there's a dog.
Guess what, everyone?
What?
Guess.
Oh, my word. Charlotte is so happy. Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
It's like the consistency of the amazing.
Oh yeah, sorry. The cars are nice.
Cars.
Simone is so excited about the cars.
I know, Simone. Every time a car passes, she's like, ugh.
You know, you don't normally get it, you know, excited about a McLaren. You don't get excited about it, but you can appreciate the consistency of 4 to 5.
Lamborghinis, Porsches. Sing it again.
The floors cost money. Silver.
Oh, that looks nice.
One thing's for sure, guys, I'm not shopping in here.
Very soon you will be. In Jesus' name, hello.
Next time you see me, I'll be wearing something on my on my arm.
Bling bling, honey. Are you happy, Simone?
Yeah.
Simone takeover.
Hi.
Check out where we at.
Look at the sign, darling. Look at the sweet name.
About what? Sorry.
That's alright.
What happened?
It's too loud. It's too loud right now.
I gotta eat.
Yeah. Here we are. I was just saying, like.
He said no. He said it's not your turn to talk.
Never mind. I need to have
you. Why are you pulling up right here, though, boss? We're too hot for this road. I'm so out of pocket.
So sorry.
What did she say?
Sit. I don't want to laugh.
upset. Maybe they fainted because of the prices.
Oh!
I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Okay, let's get a cutaway of Rodeo Club. Here we are.
Look at this sign. It tells you.
Oh!
Up here. This is where we at. Can you see a girl?
She's a
very nice.
We here, honeys, okay? Let's take a look.
This is so pretty.
Guys, you already know. You already know where we are. Look at the smile on my face.
Guys, heaven.
Look at these trees.
It's so beautiful out here. Look at the building. Like, that's a Versace building.
Oh, I didn't even look at the food.
That's so cute.
Just a pretty black girl's.
Yeah. So cute.
Look at the doggy.
I just want to go sit down with them.
Me too. Okay, let's be so friends. Me too.
That made me so happy.
Walking that way now, we're heading back, yeah. Look at that car. I like the lights coming on.
Yeah, right?
Yeah. And the palm trees are great.
Palm trees, that's a good question.
Thank you.
Good job, bro. Good job, bro. Well done, bro.
This is my photographer. He is so good at his job.
I mean, he captured the best pictures of me.
He literally never stops.
He just keeps going. You know what I mean?
Man, he's dedicated so to his craft.
Thank you.
Put a smile on his face.
He's so happy.
I love you.
Yeah, he's new. Thank you, photographer. Yeah, I'm up in all the stores.
Oh my God.
Who is this?
Not honored, but
validation.
Do.
Like,
it's do, like, honored.
Oh, I ran into my
other
one. They
were eyeballing your
piece. My piece?
You.
Me? Who was eyeballing me? In the Mustang? Who, guys?
I didn't see.
Oh.
These men.
Dudes. That's what they do. Eyeball.
Oh, there's also people get paid so much. If you're already super famous, you get paid so much for any ad.
You want to go into Balenciaga? Be a nice restaurant or something.
Probably was.
Mm-hmm.
Like a building?
Guys, how beautiful is this space?
I wonder what's in there. See that on the windows?
Yeah. What, the kid was looking at you? Really?
Oh. I could feel it. You could feel judgment.
Like staring at you?
No, like checking me out. Like, where are you?
Oh, please. They weren't raised right. Money's okay, but if you don't treat people right, it means nothing. I'll say that out loud. Because I'm not ashamed.
I kind of don't want to have my phone up here right now.
Yeah, because you're like, what? Baby. I would like a picture here with these flowers as a backdrop. Took pictures here. The lighting is so good. It's a good backdrop. Oh my word. Just absolutely stunning.
I thought you were filming everything over there.
Tell everyone about your experience here in Beverly Hills / going down Rodeo Drive.
It's lit.
It was very fancy, as I said earlier.
Did you like it?
I did.
Of course, yeah.
It was cool.
It looks better at night.
It does, right?
All the trees lit really up good. And stuff.
We found a secret spot. Mm-hmm. We'll find out, I guess, maybe.
Yeah.
You probably saw it already.
You saw it. They saw it. You know me.
All the flowers. They look so beautiful.
Oh, guys. Yeah, so we just didn't want to leave you hanging. Someone's car is hooting and tooting, honey, but it's okay. We are wrapping up this vlog and we're saying goodbye. And, well, Emma, are we really saying goodbye because we're going to the light? We're going to go see
the
lights.
We're saying goodbye.
For now.
For now.
See you at the lights.
See you at the lights. We are at the Urban Lights, and it looks absolutely amazing. I'm so excited to be here. As you can see, the lights are behind me. I'm going to have to wear my mask because it's just saying we should wear our masks. But guys, I'm so excited. They look so pretty. Come have a look.
Mary, he's trying to fly. There's a line to get here.
Exit.
So this is where we are at the Urban Lights, guys. Very popular spot right here.
And the ladies are here. Ladies,
hi.
Your thoughts?
We thought it was very illuminating. Enlightening.
Mm-hmm.
I could chill here for a second.
It's beautiful, right? Keep this some time here, take it in. Yes?
It's very nice.
Aww. It is gorgeous. I love it.
That's always funny with the dog.
What's the dog's name?
Dansby.
Oh, that's cute.
Dansby.
Oh,
Dansby.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
So friendly.
Yeah.
He's only 5 months.
Oh, yeah.
He's a fresh one.
Bye.
You too.
So cute.